And a very good evening to you on what is a soggy night here at the Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Madrid facing Barcelona.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
A real difficulty keeping the ball. Well, the supporters think it's on. Benzema! Ter Stegen with a great save. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. David Alaba plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Federico Valverde plays. Wonderful chance! Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
He's trying to create something. Oh, did so well to deny him. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. And Barcelona winning the ball back. Lewandowski. It's looking promising. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Real Madrid have given us away. Sergio Busquets. And Real Madrid have it back now. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Oh, he's given it away. Lewandowski. Dembele on the ball. Lewandowski. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Federico Valverde. Vinicius. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. Nice looking pass. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, he's through here. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top class save. Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And fine goalkeeping.
Well, Real have done everything to take the lead here. They've created some great opportunities. They just can't make that breakthrough.
And Real doing well to win it back. And intercepted it. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, that's a really good run. And that is that. Half-time here. Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. He continues his run. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. The cross is on. And he cuts inside. Modric. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, we often place the focus of attention on Karim Benzema. Might he be a bit disappointed so far, Stuart? And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Delivering it. Textbook defending inside the box. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Throw-ins given. Unable to keep the ball. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Individual brilliance. Dangerous looking through ball. He's managed to get in behind. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Promising pass. Able to skip past his man. Benzema!
A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, back underway and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Sergio Busquets. Now Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And a body in the way. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Very quick thinking there. Well, possibilities in the centre. And deliver towards the back post. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, he's given it away. And a no-nonsense clearance. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Long-range effort.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
So, the ball rolling again, 2-0. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Pedri. Jordi Alba. Into the advanced position. But the danger averted for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? Speculative effort. Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Body in the way. And that is that. The end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real.